Oh.
I'd like to thank Dale Seamus Shocknasty and Elaine Mullins for their nomination in the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. It's for a great cause. Very excited to do this. And I'd like to nominate a couple of top-notch people, Dan Wehrin and Elliot Veal. Here we go.